Carver, an Illinois resident, brought the daughter of Abercrombie to his home state. And she set a world record for pacing mares over a 5/8 mile track, 153-4, while beating the males in the nearly $77,000 American National.
It's ANNIECROMBIE hot head along the inside second, but it's ANNIECROMBIE in front.